Let us meet in our fifth lecture in electrochemistry, which is the use of the standard electrode potential table in answering some questions in some chemical reactions. As you already know, my name is Tapio Gwamore. There is no need for us to proceed with the lesson without having the standard electrode potential table with us. So for this point in time, can you just take your standard reduction potential tables so that we can actually refer to this particular table as we proceed with our lesson. So now, looking on your standard electrode potential tables, on top there it is written standard reduction potential table, meaning to say that all these forward reactions which we have, they are reduction reactions. As you can see, we are adding electrons on our ions there. So let us see on the first half reaction which we have right there at the top, and then we can actually compare with those ones which are right there at the bottom. So let us use the one which is at the top and then the one which is at the bottom in order for us to illustrate what we want to illustrate on this particular table. So we are having our lithium plus an electron, and we are forming a lithium. The electrode potential for this particular reaction involves it's minus 3,05. If we take the other one at the bottom there, in which we are having our fluorine plus two electrons. Right, we are forming the fluoride ion.